This is Trip, and welcome to my channel, where we do a bunch of ASMR eating. My channel is ASMR Soft Voice. I'm kind of speaking between a whisper today and sort of a natural voice. Can't decide which. Today it's Arby's roast beef, and those little crinkle cut, curly fries, yeah, that's it. Curly fries. Oh, yeah. And gave me some spicy three pepper. I asked for the hottest pepper, so we'll see. Mostly unsweet. A little bit sweet. And naturally there's a lemon in there. There's always a lemon with a tea. Been the heart to Arby's in about 30 years. It's been that long since I got these curly fries or roast beef from Arby's. Thing is going to be. See how it is without the hot sauce. Recently I did a video about Hardee's roast beef, that is kind of a special or a new thing they have. I don't know which one is better, but at least Arby's did have the hot sauce. It's had some hot horseradish sauce too. I should have gotten that. Hardee's didn't have it. And I reflected that fact in the video that I made a couple of weeks ago. Good. I was really hungry too. see, first of all, how this is going to be. It's not as... Okay, pardon my manners. We're all family here. Too much. Americans put too much sauce on everything and it kills the taste. That's good. Really good. Here, just in case I want to get a little more sauce on the sandwich. I'm more likely to dip things into the sauce, into sauces, rather than put so much sauce on something. Can't stand it, my fingers messy. So I had my nice china here, my fork. But maybe I won't use it. It's really thin sliced roast beef. Very good. Bread is fresh. It's funny putting a fast food on a nice plate like this, but that's just the way I like it. At least I'm not cutting it up with a knife and fork, like I have cut up sandwiches before. I don't want people to think I'm some kind of elitist, pseudo-intellectual, snobbish, pretentious person. Moi? No, c'est John. No, darling. Hardee's was established in 1964, July of 64, the first one opened in Ohio. Good. I think it was in July. Yeah, I like to read about different stuff too. So, it was two guys, Forrest and Leroy Rafael or Rafael, something like that. And they had the idea of starting a fast food place that was based on something else besides hamburgers. The little curly fries they probably added later. They're probably just the regular fries back then. Don't know. And the roast beef sandwiches cost more than a hamburger at the time. A great deal more. Maybe 70, 80 cents compared to 15 or 20 cents for a burger. But the name Arby's is based on the initials for the Raphael brothers. Raphael, the two men that started Raphael or Raphael, brothers, RB's. And that's where supposedly it came from. I guess it did. So they tried to make these fast food places as kind of an upscale type sort of restaurant. Or fast food place, if you will. A little nicer than the typical hamburger joints at the time. Let's try these little fries in this hot sauce. Garbage truck right on time. Arby's hat that you see on the front of these places, it was some kind of a marketing thing from the original people that made the original signs. I guess it's supposed to be kind of like not a top hat, but indicate a more higher, a better type of place. Try to dip this little roast beef into this hot sauce. I'm good for that. I'm down for that, man. Good. I'm totally down for it. Good hot sauce. Roast beef that is, but it slides so thin. think it's probably maybe a little bit better than Hardy's recipe, but theirs is good too. Of course, they had many more years to perfect a recipe than Arby's. I mean, Arby's is roast beef. That's their signature product. You know what? I can't eat anything more. What are some other dishes that you like it at Arby's? And give me some advice. Tell me something that I can try there. Maybe I'll get around to it sometime. There's so many places to go. So many places. So little time. Anyway, I hope you'll subscribe to my channel and I hope you will. Feel free to comment. Tell me what you think about it all. And I hope you're well, staying healthy, taking care of yourself, taking care of each other. This is Tripp, and we'll talk again.